I came into the program intending to take just one class or two classes and got really excited about what other potential there was.
You can get yourself into a good paying job in a fairly short time frame.
I'm planning on being a private contractor.
It was everything I thought it could be and more.
CADD stands for Computer-Aided Design and Drafting.
It's basically modeling objects or parts in a 3D space on your computer. You can use CAD programs to model everything from a Rubik's Cube to a chair. You could be designing things for IKEA, for Boeing.
With PCC's one-year certificate program, you're going to learn practical knowledge from those who work out in the field. You're going to learn modern manufacturing techniques, and you're going to learn the latest computer software.
The field itself is very, very big.
You can go into so many different fields just knowing how to use software like AutoCAD, Inventor, SolidWorks.
By far my favorite class was the 3D printing class.
You design whatever you like, and then you're able to put it into a 3D printer and you can make it come alive.
The best part is the instructors, really. They keep the class lively. Keep it fun.
They're keeping us up to date on what we, you know, when you leave this program, here's what you need to do in order to get this job.
Whether you're really creative and artistic or you're super meticulous and have an eye for attention to detail, everyone's got a place with CADD.
I'm looking forward to learning more about what kind of jobs are really out there.
As an engineering manager in industry, I'm always looking for that student who has been through the CADD program, who's had the same training that I had.
About a year ago, I got a pretty good job using some of the skills that I've gotten from the CADD program.
My plan right now is to use the CADD program to prepare for a master's program.
I am a CADD designer because of PCC.